And I think this league will help them a lot to promote the game in this country. And of course, all the top players of the world, they are here to participate. Chris Gayle, Shahid Afridi, Brendan McCullum, Yuvraj Singh. These are the big names. And of course, six teams. So it'll be a very exciting time for Canada and Canadian cricket.
Exactly. What about the local talent here? Do you think the local talent will get really a boost up or,
Absolutely. I hope Canadian Cricket Board will understand how important it is for local talent to play and of course to learn. When they rub shoulders with the greats or modern greats of the game, they will improve their game.
So do you see the same kind of future of this league, the G20?
Yeah.
Like
I said, if all the top players are here, this league is only going to grow. And it is growing. I mean, last year, this year, the whole world knows that league is happening here at a certain date, end July, 3 weeks, action pack, six teams, so it'll be fun.
That's great, and we are actually hoping to see you again.
Yeah.
Next week.
Yeah, any advice about the
Advice for Canadian bowlers is obviously to see, to ask questions, of course ask the players they're playing with what sort of training they do, physical training, mental training, and the more they play, the more they spend time with them, the more they improve. Thank you.
They're really excited. They really are. They're generally excited up here.
No, they've been playing in King City, so yeah, it was great, but I think this year's going to be better and looking forward to it.
No, actually, I think this time it's Brad.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Do you as well?
Yeah, absolutely. I think the new ground, the new new pitches as well, the drop-in pitches are going to be very, very good. And I think just closer to town means that a lot more people will turn up. Obviously, Yuvraj Singh's going to bring a few more people in as well. You know, a lot of the big-name players are here and a lot more more local talent too, which I think, you know, that brings friends and family out as well, which is only helpful for the tournament.
Excellent. Welcome to Canada.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
How's the ticket sales so far?
They're picked up. They're far better than what we were last year. In fact, we've already overtaken last year's count. So that's very encouraging.
Excellent. Wish you all the best. And we're very happy that you guys are bringing cricket to Canada. This is, very much. What are you expecting this year compared to last year?
Well, hopefully, you know, it's going to be a, you know, competitive season again. You know, the facilities, I think there's been a lot of time and effort invested in improving the facilities, which I think is an important step, which, you know, has been done. So I'm looking forward to seeing how, you know, the pitch is going to play and the conditions are going to play out over the next few weeks.
So last quick question. Out of these famous players, who is your top favourite?
Oh, well, it's very hard to isolate any particular player. There's a lot of, you know, very established players here, and, you know, Canadian cricket's fortunate enough to, you know, have them all here.
Thank you so much.
To come here with a great cricket tournament is even better. So I'm very excited and looking forward to it.
So have you been to the ground yet?
Nope, haven't been to the ground. We've had a couple of days where we've been getting together, and we're looking forward to. We don't start till the 27th, so that's when we'll be well prepared for that.
Excellent. So out of these famous players, who's your top favourite or best friend?
Oh, McCullum's a good friend. Mate, there's so many these days that we've had the chance to play. Yuvraj played with him at Yorkshire, so there's so many. Gayle, the great players that are playing at the moment, T20, I've had the chance to play against and coach, so I'm excited that they're all here. It's going to be a great tournament.
Thank you so much, and once again, welcome to Canada.
Thank you very much.
मार्केटिंग के हवाले से बहुत अच्छी मार्केटिंग हुई है यहाँ पे छुट्टियाँ भी चल रही हैं अमेरिका से भी लोग आए हैं कनाडा के अपने भी शहरों से लोग आ रहे हैं यहाँ मैच देखने स्पेशली मैं कहूँगा उन प्लेयर्स के लिए अच्छी है जो क्रिकेट खेलना चाहते हैं जो कनाडा की तरफ से खेलना चाहते हैं उनके लिए अच्छी अपॉर्चुनिटी है कि वो एक्सपीरियंस और सीनियर प्लेयर्स के साथ अपने ड्रेसिंग रूम शेयर करते हैं गए नहीं तस्वीरों में देखा काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है हाँ आई थिंक ये ऑब्वियसली एक ऐसी पिच को लेके आए ऑस्ट्रेलिया के अंदर भी ये कॉन्सेप्ट है और मेरे ख्याल में एक अच्छा है लास्ट ईयर का अगर कंपैरिजन किया जाए ये साल ज़्यादा बेहतर लग रहा है
आने वाले दिनों में सर आप कनाडा में क्रिकेट का फ्यूचर किस तरह देख रहे हैं जिस तरीके से आजकल लीग्स हो रही हैं यहाँ पे सर
इसमें मेन जो है लास्ट ईयर भी मेरी यहाँ मेयर से मुलाकात हुई थी मेयर खुद बड़ा इंटरेस्टेड था कि यहाँ पे क्रिकेट होनी चाहिए तो आई थिंक ये गवर्नमेंट का सीरियस होना और गवर्नमेंट को इस स्पोर्ट्स को सीरियस लेना ये सबसे ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है थैंक यू
हाय वेलकम टू कनाडा
थैंक यू सर फॉर हैविंग मी थैंक यू सो मच
हैव यू बीन टू द ग्राउंड येट
No, I haven't been to the ground as yet. No one invited me until tomorrow.
Until tomorrow the match starts.
They keep me away, so
tomorrow I'll be there. I'm looking forward to it.
So how much you were satisfied last year seeing, you know, less number of people on the stand?
Well, last year we won the trophy, so I'm very excited. You know, but, you know, the turnout, you know, was fantastic within the final and the semi-final. In the preliminary games, we didn't get that much turnout, but I'm sure in Brompton, you know, it's more closer for and more convenient for the fans to come out and watch. And we have some new names, you know, titled to the competition as well. So I'm sure everybody's looking forward to see that.
Hey, friends, let's talk about Zafar Sebat, who played in the final of the G20 final with Vancouver team, who won that match. Saad Zafar Sahib, you made 75 runs. What year are you playing with this team?
Yes, same team. They retained me, so I'm playing with Vancouver Knights.
Sir,
there are
so many famous players here. So who's your ideal?
मेरे अपनी टीम में मैं क्रिस गेल को काफ़ी लुकअप करता हूं, फॉलो करता हूं। लास्ट ईयर भी उनकी कैप्टनसी में खेलने का मौका मिला था, तो कि मेरे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था। और इस साल भी क्रिस गेल को ही मैं
शुरू में काफ़ी नर्वसनेस थी, बट इट्स पार्ट ऑफ बीइंग अ क्रिकेटर। और यह कि नर्वसनेस होती है, बट इट इज़ अ गुड थिंग, बट लेकिन एक्सपीरियंस भी मिलता है, तो आपको बहुत एक्साइटिंग चीज़ है, तो आपके लिए तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है। देखिए, फिजिकल एक्टिविटी कोई ना कोई होनी चाहिए इंसान को, बहुत ज़रूरी है आपको आपकी हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल के लिए, चाहे वो क्रिकेट हो, कोई और स्पोर्ट हो, हर किसी को खेलनी चाहिए। यू नो, लाइक ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा टाइम स्पेंड करना चाहिए बाहर किसी फिजिकल एक्टिविटी या किसी स्पोर्ट्स में हिस्सा लेके।
साथ आपको विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट, और होप करते हैं इस साल भी आपकी टीम कप उठाएगी और आप 75 के बजाय 175 रन बनाएंगे। लेकिन बहरहाल जो लोग देख रहे हैं वो यही देखना चाहते थे कि क्रिकेट का स्कोप कनाडा में क्या है, और आप जो है वो बेहतरीन मिसाल हैं कि सेकंड ईयर इन अ रो आप जो है वो इस विनिंग टीम के साथ खेल रहे हैं।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, थैंक यू वेरी मच।
माई नेम इज उजाला फिरोज। माई नेम इज निकोल फिरोज।
माई नेम इज आयशा बट।
एंड माई नेम इज खतीजा नईम।
एंड यू आर वाचिंग टोरंटो 360।
इट वाज ग्रेट टू बी हियर इन ब्रैम्पटन टू हैव द GT20। I'm joined by two of our councillors. I'm just going to ask them to stand to recognize them. They've been big supporters of this event. Councillor Harkirat Singh, please stand, and Councillor Paffatini. They had to deal with a little bit of red tape putting this on, but it's great when you have political leadership that pushes that red tape away. And the reason we're so excited to have this tournament in Brampton, is this is really about setting cricket on fire in Canada. And you know what? We have hardcore cricket fans in Brampton, just like you would in the UK, just like you would in Australia, just like you would in Pakistan or India. And I think you're going to find with this GT20 that it's going to be a smashing success, because we love cricket in Brampton, in Ontario, and in Canada.
This event, the second year in a row, gives us a chance to celebrate. I know that Canada is known for ice hockey and recently for basketball, but I can tell you there's a lot of support and enthusiasm for cricket. And I can tell you that it's not an accident that all of you are here, that the world is represented in this arena and in this tournament, because I can tell you that we are bucking the trend. As more and more countries are closing their doors to people, we in Canada are opening the door to the world. We're saying that we're open to diversity, we're open to differences, and we're open to the world to come here and celebrate the whole world to be in Canada, to celebrate cricket, and to celebrate all the nations that are part of the global T20 tournament.
2, 1, woo!
मेरा शो ना बैग कोई ताल्लुक नहीं।